hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
You got two contacts approaching low.
And then to Black Zone.
Security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Door ahead. Drop him. Good move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming? Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage. We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes, split up, sweep and clear. Go. Logan and I have the right side handle. Get down. Wait for a clear shot on this guy.
Flashlight's down.
Take him. Top clear. Bottom clear. Right's clear.
Kick, we've reached the south vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hard!
Get moving!
No contacts! Structure at 10 o'clock!
Got a target in the open.
Hostile down. Target at 12 o'clock. No chatter on enemy comms. Sounds like you're still clear.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Look up and a bit right. Over to the right. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find.
Arclight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything.
Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes onward for full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arclight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand.
Merrick, we've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there now!
Come on.
securing transport, but you got a full house on the rooftop ahead of you.
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three!
Here's our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get out! Rally, hide!
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a-
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right.
You look at him.
That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little...
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! 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 I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be... okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that haunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Ribs broken, but I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise behind the door. Let's make this quick.
Clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. We're sending more of them our way.
Tess, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Get in here.
Down, get down. Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Keep low. There's gonna be more of them.
Thanks for the shout-out, asshole. Be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
Be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
Wait, where's Riley?
It got chaotic pretty quick. I haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, I can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Look, carry him.
inside it. Left side.
Cover!
Take it fire! Take it fire!
Ghost 6, this is Gator 1, coming in hot.
Gator 1, Fox 2! Gator 2, Fox 3!
Ghost 6, we got a ride home for you guys if you want it.
Hell yeah! Open up, Eagle! Got it! Come on, Logan! We're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias's seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept. Enemy contact.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
They get their satellites operational. They can hit us anywhere, anytime. The wipers out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
up and functional.
We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 months.
Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drops.
She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just
before
give me the
we...
transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiacs!
Morgan's exploding. Ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Operator, 1 minute out. Be advised, 10 plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Stand down!
Additional Federation forces incoming from the north.
At the rope!
Hostile gunboats incoming.
Call
them
on deck!
Titan 3-1 is ready for a phonic run on your mark.
Logan, call the
starting our run.
Copy 3-1.
Titan 3-1 is down. Light him up.
Multiple boats confirmed hit.
Good run. Coming back around.
8 plus hits. Nice job, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 is in position.
Good hit!
Hell yeah!
More Zodiac incoming!
Titan 3-1 is on the line! Titan 3-1 is on the line.
Take out the Zodiac!
Titan 3-1 is ready for another bomb.
Use the Osprey to clear out the
Zodiac! Understood, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
Multiple boats confirmed hit. All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
Affirmative, Viper 6 inbound.
NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert, impact.
Hey, for that incoming chopper!
Go, go, go! Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! Get to the heli! Come on, Logan! Get on, let's go! They have to be Federation satellites! They got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this! We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over!
We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready!
Tank front! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Group is moving in.
Copy, Command. I'm
Copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. Secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Cash, this is Mary. Medicine intel's confirmed that Rourke is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Understood. Cash out!
To clear the way. Command out.
Let's launch this thing.
Command, payload is away. We have a successful launch.
Command copies all. Good work, gentlemen.
You hear this? It's Rourke. He's here. They're evacuating in the train system below.
Merrick, missiles away. We got a lead on Rourke. We're going after him.
Negative, Hesh. Return to rally point. We'll track him down together.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Let's get this bastard.
Thank you.
Fire team suppressed in 3-1. Advance to the loading bay.
Roger that.
There's Luke straight! Straight ahead!
Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Inbound to your coordinates.
Repeat. Payload
Badger 2,
is inbound.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is not operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is not operational.
One of the crew is alive. Running into pickup. Keep running!
Phase 2.
Icarus Actual, ground
mission successful. They're blind down here. Start your attack.
Roger. Second stage separated. Vectoring to target.
Icarus Actual, this is command. You should have visual on the station.
It's big. Command, there's a whole ring of Federation satellites and they're all powering up.
Axel, this is Merrick. We won't last long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
Heavy Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Chris, on final. Infill will be hot. Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high! Pressing! Light him up! contact, 1 o'clock! All clear, move up!
Our forces have fallen back to the airfield. They have an entire division moving on top of them. Take that station!
Copy, we're breaching now! Charges! Thompson, get over here! Charges set! Here's hoping these things work up here.
Southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys. Ground forces need more support. Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the Southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train!
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things. But one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice. A promise. To the fallen ghosts before us. To Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rods. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Thank you.
Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rourke! If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire in our position! Confirm!
Say again, repeat your lines.
You heard me, Merrick! Our checkmate hit this train!
We can't take any chances, Logan! Even if we fail, Rourke dies! Okay, 3, 2, 1... It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over. You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you.
You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.